Imagine if the government came out and taxed every single adult in the country, £12,000, and gave it to the rich. People would be up in arms. But that is what has happened.